We've confirmed the husband of New Orleans Mayor LaToya Cantrell, Jason Cantrell, died of a heart attack. Now, the first gentleman had a legacy of community service following the footsteps of his father, former criminal court magistrate Judge Harry Cantrell. Well, Mayor Cantrell ordered the city's flags to fly at half-staff in her husband's honor. Funeral arrangements have not yet been announced.